afternoon, sir.
Hello, officer.
Driver's license, registration, proof of insurance, please.
Yes, sir. It's all up to date. It's all there. Everything's good.
Any firearms in the vehicle today?
I'm glad you asked. This is America. You want to see them?
Yeah.
I'll start off with the standard issue Glock 19. It's a nice one. Or if you like the newer Glock, it's great. But my wife's personal favorite, Gucci Glock. That's an expensive one right there. Perfect. And also we have the Magnum Research 1911, We the People. That's a little custom piece right there.
I like that.
Kind of like it. Or if you like a little bit of an attitude, this is the Auto Ordnance. I call this the 1911 with a face. It's real nice. Outlaw Ordnance customizes that one. I also have the 357 Schiappa. This one, you know, you don't see these too often, but I mean, they're beautiful pieces.
Looks like it's got some kick.
Oh, it does. But if you also like a kick, you'll like this one. This is kind of a tactical version, Smith & Wesson 357 as well, so you don't have to switch up on the ammo, you know, if you're going between those. And then, of course, I've got the SIG Rattler here. It kind of rattles, if you know what I mean. But you're a cop, you know all about these things, right? And then, of course, I've also got the AK-47 pistol. Ooh, this is just a real classic, if you know what,
you know what I mean.
Well, you know everything there's so, I mean, do you want to see more of my guns?
You have more?
Oh, yeah! I just bought this one, I'm pretty excited about it. Just an old classic.
Is that real leather?
Oh, of course it is! I'm not a liberal or a Democrat. The rest are in the back. Would you like to have the honors?
Sure.
You can set those right here, but don't look inside, no peeking.
Perfect.
Go ahead, open it up. Huh?
It's impressive.
Let me break it down for you, okay?
Sure.
Let me start off with the 5.56 belt-fed MCR from Fight Light Industries. Oh, it's a beauty with the AccuTac bipod. And then we've got the SAW. It's not fully automatic, but you know, you get the point.
Is that in Black Ops?
Yeah, right on. Then we got the Sharps Brothers 300 Blackout.
We've got the
Terminator shotgun, you know. Where it flips it around and it's all cool.
Yeah.
It's a real beauty for bikers. So we got the German grease gun, as I like to call it. The over-under shot. There's the 4570 Henry. The CZ Bren.
That's my favorite.
Oh, it's a real classic. I actually like it better than the SCAR. And then right behind it, of course, we have the SCAR Heavy. Again, with the AccuTac bipods. And let's do a little throwback to the 80s, shall we?
Yeah. Is that Boys in the Hood?
Yeah. Got it.
And that's everything.
Nope. There's more. Ooh, the creme de la creme. The piece of resistance. I'm not Italian or French, but the cherry on top.
Is that a 50?
With the night force optic.
Get some. Now, is that everything?
Here?
No. Mildly impressive. Is that everything?
No.
I have so many questions right now. Is this it?
I got it.
Why am I not surprised?
It's not a gun.
But it's still cool. Sir, I love everything about this, but there's one big problem.
You're on duty, so we can't go shooting together?
No, you just crossed into California. Turn around. It's a one-way ticket to midnight. Hey, yeah, it's me. Guys, you gotta get over here. So many free guns.